making banana pancakes. I'm going to show you how. So the first thing that you're going to do is just smash a bunch of bananas in there. And for like 10 minutes. Especially if you have a frozen one, do it for like 50. And then once you did that, what you're going to do is you're going to crack 2 eggs and put it in your bowl. And then you're going to stir it up. So that's the plate that I'm at right now, is stirring the eggs with the banana. And yes, I'm making this all by myself. No one's helping me. And then we're going to have to put it on the stove. And this is stuff that like kids can make easily.
Are you still hungry?
Well, I'm going to only tell you. Mom, do you think it looks good? Or keep stirring? Mom?
Huh?
Do you think I should keep stirring?
Does it seem like it's all mixed together?
Yeah, I guess.
Can you bring it here?
Yeah, I'll be right back, guys.
Okay, that looks perfect. Yeah, what's the next step?
Putting it on the stove. So good, guys. We're gonna be putting it on the stove. Yes, it does. I think. Okay, guys, just wait. I'm gonna let me just look at the add something. No butter on the pan.
No?
No butter. Okay, it says handle away. This way. Mommy wants me to put it to the light, and I don't know if you should come over first.
Yeah, but I can't be in the video, so.
You won't? Why?
Huh? Because I'm feeding the baby.
Well then, here, just. The camera's like right here, so just stay over there. I'm gonna do it.
Okay, do you know how to turn it on?
Just turn it to that.
Yeah, but you don't want it all the way on the red, so you're gonna push it in and turn it.
Push it in and turn it to light?
Yeah. There you go now.
There we go. And then you just put it down there to high?
Yeah.
Why does it say hot? I mean, you need to spatula. Now I just pour it on?
Yep.
And what do I do with this spoon?
Throw it in the sink.
Do I just pour it?
Pour some on. Okay. Leave it. Just leave it for now.
Okay. Guys, you're going to pour on the banana pancake. Do I pour it all the rest?
No, you're going to probably make a couple, right?
Mm-hmm. Here's one. I'm going to make one for you, too.
Okay. Put it down.
This one?
Yeah, put that down somewhere.
This?
Yeah.
And then I flip it.
Well, it doesn't look like it's ready to be flipped yet, but eventually.
Is that fire? Mia. Oh, I don't know that. I'm gonna flip it.
It doesn't look like it's ready to be flipped, Angel Pie.
It's a big pancake.
Yeah, huh?
That's gonna be for you.
It is.
Mm-hmm. Mm, this pancake one. Banana pancake.
That's what we're were making.
I know, but like a lot of mine.
You do.
Like, I got scared when I saw the fire. I was like, okay, do you think it's ready?
I don't know.
Hey, I want to flip it. Is it ready?
It's sticking. We needed to put something in the pan, I think.
We did?
Yeah. This boy didn't put any butter or anything in his pan.
No.
No. I want to cut it. No. Why? Just cuz. No. Adriana. Put that in the pan. Well,
it landed on the pan.
Can you come pick the sweater up, please, so the dog doesn't eat it?
Hey guys, that was crazy. Whoa, can I do that? I want to do that. It's such a cool noise.
And let's see if this will flip.
Okay, here, looking candy.
Do you want to pour some over here where the other butter is? Careful.
It's so hot.
I know.
And you get like debit card.
You love it.
I love my debit card. Debit card.
Okay, there we go. We're getting somewhere now.
That door.
Oh, that's the 3-digit code on the back. Like, you buy something online, you like always have to put that in.
That's my code?
Yeah, do you want me to pour this in?
Okay. that pancake is ready. I want to flip it. Can I flip it?
Please be careful, Emma. I really need to, like, you need, like, two hands, but.
It's too hard.
Well.
There's the first pancake, the banana pancake.
Does it smell good?
It smells good. It smells like banana. Is it good?
No, I don't know. I like it.
You don't know if you like it?
It just tastes like banana and an egg. It tastes like, it's really eggy, actually.
Really eggy?
Yeah.
Burn my finger.
You did? Are you okay?
I'm trying to grab the piece. Owie. Ernie. Why am I sad about it now? But when I was a baby, I wasn't. He dropped when iron maybe it would taste better. Maybe that pancake didn't turn out good in the other pancake, but maybe be good.
Maybe.
Bernie.
You really burnt your finger that bad? I touched the pancake. It didn't burn me at all. Let me see your finger. Where does it hurt? It looks okay.
Bernie. I'm going to wear this today.
Because it's August.
Oh, man. It's just trick or treat. he didn't run over here. He's being judged all the time. Yummies and
I'm gonna brush it down. I don't have to see anything.
I'm gonna try my pancakes. Try the pancakes. So I'm gonna do that in another video. So thanks for watching this video. I'm gonna do a taste test right after this. Bye.